Okay, this is A.O. Schilling. These are some of the original artwork of A.O. Schilling with all the different birds and then also our chickens, I should say, and then also the turkeys in. But there is a time years ago that I went through the office and saw all of them. I just could not believe that somebody could have that many A.O. Schilling paintings in one facility, you know, and it was just beautiful. Then I had the opportunity a few years later to go to the American Poetry Expo in Columbus, Ohio, where we had five of the Schilling paintings there. And it just brings tears to my eyes when you see that beauty there, especially if you've been in the poetry business all your life. You know? So it's wonderful. I wish I could even just get to go back and see, but just being able to see all of them on the wall here is just magnificent.